Hi, so it's Sailor, and this is a box opening video for my Ringdoll K. Now, to be honest with you, I was not expecting to do this video now. I ordered him in November on the 13th. It's now the 21st of December. So he's taken just over a month to get here, and that is really impressive. Ringdoll, I know you've had some issues in the past with shipping times and things like that. And obviously, I don't think this experience that I'm having is going to be for everyone. Obviously, it's something that is going to be pretty hard for them to maintain. But at the same time, the fact that I've gotten him with, like I said, in just under over a month rather, is amazing. That beats, like the OSDs I've got from smaller companies. And I mean, if I take into account layaways, some of the second-hand dolls I've bought as well have arrived slower than he has, so that's pretty amazing. The only bad thing I'd say about this, and this isn't even a real complaint, is that because he's arrived so quickly, I haven't had time to get him anything together. He has no clothes, so he's going to be having to wear a bear onesie for a bit. Luckily, I'm going to be making his wig myself, but at the same time, I'm pretty sure he's not going to be exactly too pleased that I haven't got on all the bells and whistles ready for his welcome. But either way, he's here, and let's get on with it. Unwrapped, and I am very pleased. I am very, very pleased. And part of the reason I got him on the body I did was because the character he's portraying is a lot sort of slimmer. He's not very chunky. So keep this PG-13. You can see he's quite slender. He's a little bit squeaky, they tend to be, but that's life. He's got really interesting knees, so they're sort of two-part. So he's got a big range of motion there. He's got, his sides have this little kind of cutout bit. So I guess that makes the whole poses a little bit easier. And his face is absolutely beautiful. He's cheekbones and he's got the cutest ears. Such cute ears. He also came with a set of fist hands. And his actual hands, one of them is bent like that. The other one's a sort of just general Ringdoll straight hand. Like my Frankie has in general. I am really pleased. He's absolutely beautiful. I was a little bit worried that since he was so quick to make, there might be a bit of a, quality problem, but no, nothing. He is beautiful and I am in love. Oh boy. Anyway, so I've got to find his bear onesie so he can actually not be naked. And that's it. Thank you.